go again with my big mouth, spouting off like I got something going. I wrote a show and it's playing tonight. I'm so full of shit, man. What was I thinking? I gotta write a show, but how am I gonna do a show when I don't even have a show to write? I never wrote a show, but if I ever wrote a show, I bet that all of them would know and think it by. You know what? Fuck them. I could write a show. Just do it. I'll write a show. All it takes is elbow grease, and I could write a show. I'll write a show tonight. I hope I do it right. I could take this mixed up world and put it in a show. I'll write a show, alright, and have it by tonight. All I need is a theater space and a bag of weed and a star.
A star! Great! Good job, Sarah. I'm writing a whole show for tonight. I don't even have a star. Who's gonna be my star?
She's gotta be pretty and she's gotta be smart. She's gotta be funny and she's gotta be hot. She's gotta have a perfect smile just like me. I just need a star, but who could it be? Are you kidding, man?
Sandra Bullock?
Sandra Bullock? She's gotta be the kind of girl who just blows your mind. She ought to be better than those three twats combined. She's gotta have the thing that you just can't define.
It's me. You're beautiful. No. Not like this. All right. I'll do it.
I got what it takes. Got what it needs, got what a show needs. I'll show 'em all, little old me. I'm what the world needs. Hear the train coming, it's coming for me. I'm going to Star Town. Hear the train coming, it's coming for me. I'm gonna be a star now.
I'm a comedian, that's what I do. How do we become whatever it is that we become? How is he a lawyer? How is she a hooker? How are we whatever it is we become? I think what it is, it's like, as we grow up from child, you know, in our childhood, we have all these dysfunctions and they meld together and they form a formula, an individual formula that drives us to be whatever it is we're driven to be. You know, for comedians, it's definitely like any kind of humiliation. You know, I know for me, I was a bedwetter well into my teens and continue to have a bevy of, you know, unwanted hairs. And I was raped by a doctor, which is, you know, so bittersweet for a Jewish girl. Well, thank you. Thank you for that. I knew something good would come out of that. Out of rape. I wear this St. Christopher medal sometimes because I'm Jewish, but my boyfriend is Catholic, and it was just, it was cute the way he gave it to me.
I,
you know,
love
he
you
said,
more than bears love honey. I love you more than Jews love money. I love you more than Asians are good at math.
I love you even if it's not hip.
I love you more than black people don't tip.
I love you more than Puerto Ricans need baths.
I love you more than girls love
kind of zit. I love you like Gary Busey. I love you more than Dykes love Boosie. I love you more than my after show monster bong hit. Jewish people driving German cars. Jewish people driving German cars. Jewy people buying German cars. What the cock is that shit? But maybe it's like Take Back the Night. Maybe it's like how bleeding hearts grow old and swing to the right. Maybe it's like when a faggot calls himself a faggot. Jewish people driving German cars. It's the opposite of FUBU. But maybe it's Patty Hearst siding with her kidnappers. Maybe it's South African miner killing diamond wearing gangster rappers. Maybe it's like when black